at Talladega, sponsored by Credit One Bank. Logano and Poole on the front row. I tell you, Brent Poole here, just get, if he ever gets a chance to get down in front of that 22, he's got to take it.
He's getting a great push by Jeremy Clements. Every one of these drivers know that a berth in our chase is up for grabs.
Oh, and you can't lock bumpers. You got to pay attention to that here.
Yeah, it looks pretty locked, but NASCAR is going to have to make that call. You can see the big run on the outside. Here comes Jeremy Clements.
We got a word from NASCAR. Restart is under review.
Go low.
Oh, those are teammates down there. The one of Elliott Sadler, the black seven of Justin Allgaier. Restart is good, according to NASCAR.
Look at Logano make those moves. He's so good at just anticipating when he needs to move to the high lane. He does it perfectly there. He's got the lead.
We've gotten past the overtime line. If the caution comes out now, this race would, in fact, be over. We'd freeze the field.
I'm telling you, we haven't seen the last of this outside line. They're going to make a run. Here we are, coming to the white.
One lap to go. Logano